Hello, welcome to Health and Technology News Points on Tech TV. My name is Mina W. And on to the headlines. Nana Oyelita calls the public to get regular health checks. Also, the executive director of Basic Ghana Needs says 10% of Ghanaians are mad. Also in the technology news, ice cream seller delivers cones with drones. Now the news in detail. Minister for Gender, Children and Social Protection, Nana Oyelita, has called on the public to make regular visits to health facilities for checkups. She gave the advice as a free health screening exercise organized by the Organization of Africa First Ladies Against HIV/AIDS Ghana chapter in collaboration with the Ghana AIDS Commission. Nana Oyelita said, "There is a need for all to join hands with the First Lady in her quest to address HIV and cancer concerns in the districts and communities." In other news, the executive director of Basic Needs Ghana, Mr. Badimak Peter Yaro, disclosed in an interview that more than 2.4 million Ghanaians, representing about 10% of the population, are suffering from mental illnesses according to the 2010 population census, and added that the figure must be a worry to stakeholders. He also spoke on strengthening the integration of mental health into primary health care. This, he said, could be done by decentralizing the mental health care delivery system to the community level so as to make the care of the condition accessible. Mr. Badimak noted that the centralization of mental health care and the stigma patients suffer within the community were factors why many people, led by their families and friends, don't seek treatments for their conditions. Now to the technology news. Nigel Stevenson, who has been selling ice cream for 35 years, has devised an ingenious method of delivering his wares to his customers. A lot of customers find it hard to get up from their comfortable positions to get a cold refreshment while relaxing at the British seaside, while many people have had to line up on a queue for about 20 minutes to get an ice cream. Ice cream seller Nigel Stevenson has decided to solve this problem by delivering ice cream cones with a drone. Even though he has had some challenges flying these machines, he may be receiving professional help from the owner of Kenya Aerial Photography, a company that has used drones for just about everything, even inspecting sewer pipes. That is all for Health and Technology News Points on Tech TV. My name is Mina W. Thanks for watching.